TWI for the Children was established in 1997 following the conflict in Bosnia. During 1996, we had witnessed the horror and destruction that the conflict in the Balkans had brought, and especially the emotional cost to the children. We dedicated our efforts to helping the educational and emotional needs of the children, and for the past 10 years have focused our work toward helping children, first in Bosnia and now by taking our projects to people throughout the Balkans. We've made progress in each of our project areas. Most gratifying is the progress made in helping at-risk children, children with special needs, and children in orphanages. The Balkans have made progress in these areas during the past years, but the need for love and reconciliation is still apparent. We're also addressing the needs to teach educators about dealing with at-risk children and how to assist disabled people. Our vision is to continue expanding our work to schools, orphanages, and universities in the Balkans. In addition to our training workshops and Camps to Kid activities, we began an internship program for university students to spend 4 weeks in orphanages in Bosnia and in Montenegro, and are providing scholarships to help qualify young people attend university in the Balkans. Another major area of support is to expand the Learning Center for Special Needs Persons in Sarajevo. It's truly exciting to see how this experience changes the lives of our team members. We've had volunteers return home to witness to how their life profited from our trip. It's our desire to teach the lessons of love, forgiveness, and compassion to children and their families in a country where conflict left many people filled with anger, mistrust, and broken hearts. Our thanks go to everyone for their support and prayers that make our work in the Balkans possible. Our future work is predicated on the continuing support of those persons who assist us in helping children in the Balkans. You can help us by sending a tax-deductible contribution to TWI for the Children.